Okay, so DJ's dynamic dashers have been found in Buildable, and I'm just gonna show you how to get them. So first thing you're gonna want to do is go to build and get this like this wood block, and you're gonna put 1, 2, 3 in a straight line, and go up into the right one, and down into the right one, and down into the left one, so it's like in this shape. Then you want to get this one, and you wanna press T a couple times, so it's like this. And then you want to press R so the arrow's facing up. Now, if it doesn't fit perfectly like that, it has to be like touching it. If it doesn't fit, then just go to the other side and go to like that. Okay, then it's going to transform into a key. And now I just want to build any boat. Doesn't matter. I'm just going to build a random boat right here. There we go, perfect. And then you're just gonna put chair, whatever, right there. Can I sit in that actually? And then you wanna put a motor like that. Now I'm just gonna launch. Well, that didn't work. Actually, yes, it did. See, I meant to do that, by the way. Yeah, see? Okay, so now you want to come over here to this like rocky area and you want to obviously avoid all the rocks and you want to go to the left into this waterfall right here. And now you can jump off in the waterfall because you're taking a little damage. There we go. Now, in the left area, there's going to be a little entrance, and you just want to go in. Now, this is already open, but there's potions, so you just want to click the books in that order. So it's yellow, red. So you just click on the yellow book and the red book. And it's pink and blue, so pink and blue, and then green, so you click the green. Now, this would open, and you want to equip your key. And click on the treasure chest right here. Gonna go in, gonna turn, and this wall right here is gonna come up and open. Now, this is the really hard part. There's these two panels here, and basically, what you want to do is you have two bombs that go off in all eight directions, and you have to blow up every single red thing. So, I'm just gonna try doing that. So, yeah, I'm just gonna try. Okay, so I think I've just got them. I think I've just solved it. I'm not sure. So now it's gonna explode. Do we have? So now you wanna jump out and it's gonna go like that. And you wanna go to one of these sides and you wanna go anywhere, look at the red thing. And it's gonna say a code. So that says 1807. So now that it says 1807, you want to go here. And by the way, it's different for everyone. So 1807. And then you put it the right code in. I'm gonna go like that. And it's gonna open up. And you wanna jump in. In this long corridor. And oh, I forgot to say this by the way. But you need the arsenal and the piggy badge. The question mark, question mark, question mark badge to get this. And now it's gonna be this, the piggy portal. That's the lever. And then you want to jump in. There we go. Yep, now you're going to be teleported to the secret place. Right here. And like always, there's going to be a boss fight. And it's a hard boss fight as well. But it's fine. So, it's gonna be three different phases. Gonna be doing this for a little bit. And then there we go. There we go. That's mad. Now it's gonna be three phases of this boss fight. first one is gonna be his like finger for this one. And it's going, oh, I see. There we go. And so that, there we go. Just gonna be going back and forth for a little bit. And now it's gonna go like this, where the red ones are just gonna drop, so don't spend the red ones. There we go. Keep on jumping over that. And now, it's gonna be going like this, and you can just stand in between. Can jump through as well. It's gonna be doing this. I suggest from, when it's going left to right, try standing underneath it like that. It's gonna go over you. When it's going from this, you can do that, so you can just jump in between it. Now we're gonna drop down. There we go. Also, if you die, it's fine. But if your entire team dies, like if everybody's doing it dies, then that's when it's like over. You have to go back to the first place. But since it's only me here, if I die, it's over. So I suggest jumping to when it goes from left to right, jump to the 2-1, and then the 1, but when it comes to that, jump to the back, and then go into the next one. So that's what I suggest. And yeah, now it's gonna start disappearing. Now it's gonna go the other way.
Oh no!
There we go. I just made that. I don't know how I made it actually. But whatever. I can't like see anything. I don't even know it's 2. Fuck, it's crazy. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. Okay, there. That's the phase done and now your health regens fully. I was almost dead there. Okay, so the next phase is a bit easier. Not that much. But you can be throwing these. So, like, obviously don't hit them. There we go. I'm also gonna do that. So go to one of the edges. You know when it turns dark red. The reason you should go on one of the edges is because the middle is like tiny area. So it'll be better to go in the edges. That's what I just suggest, you know. You can do anything, but I just suggest going in the edges. So now the lasers are gonna start going on, but it's just not gonna be too complicated. Okay. Like that, okay. Jump over, get through. Over here. There we go. Right, now that hand's gonna stop. It's gonna push down a little bit more. Right, there we go, nice. Ooh, that was close. There we go. A little bit more. A little bit longer. And now it's gonna be in this. But it's just the same thing, it's not gonna be in this. So yeah. Jump over first one or second one. There we go. Okay, now that hand's gonna stop. Gonna put that in. Ugh. I couldn't do anything. no, 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 no. I'm so bad. I didn't think I was there, but I'm so good. I had to stop. Are you gonna do anything? I'm just gonna... I don't know. This race is really long, actually. Oh, it's done. It just was a second. Okay, there. So, fully regen. And this is the last phase. Unless I change it. So, this one's really hard. Because he's gonna obviously break down. But, there's a button, you know? If you haven't done this yet, you have to go to the button and they can press on the button. Like that. And you want to do this just a couple more times. A couple more times. I don't remember how many. I think it's 4. But, I'm not sure. So now you can do that. And then he's gonna do it. So it's gonna be like that. And then he's gonna do it. He's gonna start going back. That over here. So, you can time it really well if you know how long it's going to take. Think it's just gonna be one more before he presses the button. You know, make him press the button again, like that. Also, I'm pretty sure you don't have to run out of the way because he stops like right after. So I think you can just stay there. We can do this again. And these are gonna fall down again. So it's just gonna be the same thing. Oh no, that was really bad. Oh, my man. Oh, there's also gonna be a laser. I haven't done this first yet, so I don't know what's gonna be happening.
Oh my god.
And go, right here. And he's gonna press down. Good, 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 good. I think there's one more after this. He's done it 3 times and 4 times. Oh, this is very stressful. Corner. There we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, crap. I can't die now. If I die now, I'm gonna be really mad. Last one, last one. Go, 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 press it, press it, press it. Is that it? We did it, we did it. Okay, so now, let's go. Now he's gonna explode, as you can see. Yeah, that was very stressful. Yeah, it's very stressful, so be careful. So, and this is... just like a DJ sort of agility luster. And there we go. Now you just want to run up here and collect it. And it's just like question mark, question mark, question mark, reward. Yay. Now, you know the drill. Come over here. Sorry. And obviously look up RB battles. And obviously go in it. I hope the loading issues doesn't happen like last time. Because last time it loaded for a really long time. Oh, also, yeah, so I said you were going to need the Piggy question mark, question mark, question mark badge and the Arsenal question mark, question mark, question mark badge. So if you don't have those, I'm just going to like link the videos in the description. So go check them out. I probably should have said that at the beginning, but whatever. It's fine. Okay. And we're having the loading issues, like always. Come on. Here we go. Okay, so skip that. Okay, now green fits. Yay. Okay, over here. I went the wrong way. Did I? I think I did, yeah. You have to come over here instead. This like coaster and then jump down. No, not there, not there, not there. Jump down here. Okay. Well, over to the middle area. And go to the left. Opening here. And it's gonna be code, as always, the code is 727777777222666333. And then press the hashtag on the bottom right. And approved it. Okay, now we're gonna stick them up. And you have to do this all again. So I always have this, you know, always but when you're doing these jumps over the fans, you have to jump very late because obviously the fans will boost you back down, I thought. But yeah, so you have to jump very late. And also in these jumps right there, then you're gonna fall or the fans are gonna boost you back. I think the fan jumps, you kind of get used to it after you do it a lot.
What?
So it's these jumps. You jump from there to there and then from there. Those jumps are very tough, in my opinion. Go jump over here to the latch. Jump over and drop down and jump. And now we're here in Mr. Boringsworth's lab. And let's see what he says. Oh, I think I got a glitch but no, I think he doesn't say anything actually. Anyways, so yeah, that's how you get the DJ's Dynamic Dashers. And yeah, hope this helped you out, and bye.